Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a decline press up. So to do this we're going to use a chair. So you're going to pop your hands onto the floor, shoulder width apart, and then take your feet up onto the chair. So you can either go on your toes or you can place your feet flat, whatever you find more comfortable. And you want to make sure that your shoulders are over your wrists, and from there you're just going to drop your chest down and then back up. So almost until your chin is touching the floor, keeping your elbows tucked in. If that's a little bit hard, you can come further back and then go again so that your legs are on the chair a little bit more. And that's the decline press.